his career in Congress, he fought the MX missile project and opposed expansion of the B-2 stealth bomber program. When President Ronald Reagan vetoed this man's comprehensive anti-apartheid act in 1986, a Democratic-controlled House and a Republican-controlled Senate overrode Reagan's veto, the first override of a presidential foreign policy veto in the 20th century. Dellums was the first African-American elected to Congress from Northern California and the first openly socialist congressman since World War II.